Well, hey everyone, Bo here from BZ Up. Today we're playing Call of the Wild, the Angler. New fishing game came out. There's still some things that I think could be changed, but they're slowly making some upgrades to this game, and I'm really looking forward to doing some more exploration. And if we take a look, we can see all these fish. I still haven't even caught four species here. The bluegill, which wasn't showing there, the lake trout, the sauger, and the kokanee salmon. I'm not sure if that's how you pronounced it, but that's how I'm pronouncing it. And so I thought it would be fun if we just kind of went along to different areas of the map, trying out different lakes and seeing what sort of fish are in them. And yeah, catch some big fish, everyone. Hopefully, anyway. If you're looking forward to this, make sure you hit the like button, subscribe if you haven't already, pack your tackle boxes, and let's get into it, everyone. Alright, I kind of spawned in over by, you can see actually, there's like a little hiking trail, sort of trailhead, I think is what they call it. Yeah, trailhead. You can get in there. You can actually get a boat if you want to. And I sort of started making my way up north, I guess, and I just kept finding trout. There was so many trout in these, they're the what are they called? The red trout? The golden trout? Which trout are they? The golden trout, yeah. And I have a gold of the golden trout right now, but we are searching. Look at that. That's a rainbow, I think. I flick out and get you, bud. Flick out and get you, bud. I'm fishing with marshmallows right now on a number 8 hook. Pretty small hook, but should work well for the trout. Hopefully we can get this guy to come in. I just saw a fish jump to the left there too. Come on, you fish. Come on, fish. Oh yeah, you swim into it. What the heck? Is that a rainbow or is that a salmon? That looks like a salmon right now, bud. That looks like a salmon right now, bud. No, that's a big rainbow. I don't know what the heck this is. Dude, that's a big rainbow if that's what it is. That might be a gold rainbow, if not more. Boy, we just got him in there real quick. Ooh, it is a gold rainbow, boy. When I saw him coming to it, I was like, man, you are a pig. You are a pig. I thought, man, that could be a diamond, but no. Just a gold. 16 pounds, though. Doesn't really matter. I've been relaying this information. Make sure you relay it as well. It doesn't matter. Your diamond count doesn't matter. People, you don't go up to someone and go, hey, how many state trophy fish do you have? No one asks that. They just want to know what your biggest fish is. Right now, 16 pounds, not too bad. That's our biggest rainbow trout. And the easiest way to check and see what your biggest fish is to just go to your inventory, go to your handbook, and click on these, and it'll tell you. Best weight right there. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter what your diamond count is. It's not about diamond count. It's about the biggest fish. So get out there, keep on fishing, and get a bigger fish, everyone. That's what fishing's all about. Dude, I absolutely love that there's so many rocks over here. I love that you can jump in this game, too. That just makes it so much fun. There's a little trout right there. Something keeps jumping right here, though, and I really want to see what it is, so I'm going to toss out. They don't quite have the like, power down of, like, casting and stuff like that yet, but I'm sure they'll get it at some point, and for now, you can just kind of cast out and reel in to where you want it to be, which is probably more accurate than trying to cast a certain percentage anyway. So there's a little tiny fish going over to it right now. Get it, fish. Get it, fish. We got him. We got him. Oh, it's easy. You know, I've been seeing a lot of things about people saying, you know, the rod bends. The rod bends. Doesn't matter what size of fish it is. I mean, you saw right there, that rod was not bent very much at all. But it is a pretty strong rod, so this little tiny fish didn't really do anything to it. I think people are being overly critical about this game. You don't wanna like it, so you're being critical on it to make it easier to say no to it or something like that. I don't know. There's a lot of us who are having fun, and we do know that EW obviously behind it. The game's gonna get better with time, so I'm excited to watch the game grow. And I'll tell you one other thing. This is cool to see. It looks a little weird. Kind of like bubbling. It looks like it's boiling or something like that. But I'll show you this. This is what bothers me the most. They don't have the float dynamics down yet. Like, obviously the water is moving to the left. That float should be moving with the current, but it's not. it's not like I'm hiding from these problems. They're definitely there, but I have faith that they'll get fixed. So I just want you all to know, I'm not trying to hide things from you. I'll be all right with it. There we go. Had to walk through some water to get out. Oh, that's a big one. Look how big that fish is out there. That's a golden trout. I'm not sure how big it is, but we just literally cast it right next to it. That's a good sized fish. Especially since we can see the other size ones over to the left and stuff. Oh yeah. This is a really strong rod setup, so it doesn't surprise me at all that we're just absolutely destroying him. He is just not a strong enough fish for our rod setup we have. Another gold, a good deal. Another 6.19 pounder. I'll take it. Top notch, right on. That looked like a fairly good sized fish way out there as well. See if we can get him to go for it. This lake is so crazy. The water clarity is just like translucent. Yeah, you can literally see the fish just through the water. Oh, a double. He nibbled at it twice. That's a good sign, I think. I think that's a sign of a big fish. Ooh, he did a little jump there as well. Looks like there's a fairly good sized fish out to the right, but I'm curious to see how big this guy is. Get in here, fish. Good deal. Another gold, 7.32. We're getting some good ones out of here. This is a nice little lake. And I'm just standing on top of this rock. Just down from the trailhead, so this is not a bad little spot. I do think I would like to have binoculars in this game. Dude, what is that? Looks like a ginormous fish way out there. Looks like a rainbow, actually. Whoa! I was gonna say, if he's a golden trout, he is a good size one. Whew, I'm afraid to let down the rod tip, because... Oh, another big little jump there. Keep losing tension every time I let the rod tip down. It looks like we got him. We got him. It's a big one. A nice gold, 13.98 pounds. I'll take it. Nice little trout. Top notch. I mean, it's a 13-pound trout. There's nothing small about that. Get a little bit of a move on here and see if we can see anything. See if we can see anything magnificent. I just basically run along the lake and then I'll see like rocks like this and I'll just try to hop on top of them somehow. Essentially what I do. Oh no! Not dive off, you know? Okay. Alright, being a little bit more careful this time around. There's a good sized rainbow right there. Ooh. There you got it. There he's got it. There we got him. There we got him. Get up here, bud. There we go. Nice. Another 13 pounder. Sweet. I know that we're releasing the fish. It always makes me feel like we're catching the same fish. And we are always releasing them, and then we catch another one that's exactly, pretty much exactly the same. That's a good fish, too, and he's just right there. Oh, no, we're all out of marshmallows. Well, I think he'll go after, some salmon eggs, too. Or just, I guess they're just called eggs. Not specific to a single fish. Let's just throw out some eggs. He should go for it. Yeah, he likes the eggs, too. He says eggs, marshmallows. I'm just kind of hungry. Yep, he's nimble. Oh, no, I got too antsy. What was I thinking? I wasn't thinking at all. He's going back for it, though. He's hungry. So what if it disappeared all of a sudden? There we got him. There we got him. Not putting up a fight. Another gold. 7.5 pounds. I like it. Another little golden trout here. Get him, bro. Yeah, we got him. He's a peasy lemon squeezy. Oh, he's even smaller. Oh. Bro, I saw this fish way out there, and I threw it out as far as I could and almost hit it on the head. Not going for it at the moment, but I feel like it might. Oh, of course, I got a smaller one. There's two of them there, and I got the smaller of the two. Reel in as fast as you can. We can go for that other mate. Yep, he's pretty small. Pretty good sized fish over here. Kind of curious to see what it is. Probably another rainbow. He's a little bit lighter colored. I don't know. It's hard to say, like, how big they are or what they are from this distance. I'm just kind of can barely see them out there, and then I kind of cast towards them, hoping that they'll go for it. Good deal. We got him. Little rainbow. Top notch. Whoa. Okay, that is a good size golden trout out there. Come on, man, go for it. Go for it. Hopefully, there's a smaller one next, so I hope the smaller one doesn't go for it. That one on the left that was just out there, he looked monstrous. It looks like he's going for it, too. You can just barely see him. I think that's him going for it, though. Yep, yep, yep. Take it. Take it. There we go. We got him hooked up. We got him hooked up. That's a good-sized fish, dude. That's a good-sized fish for golden trout, I think, anyway. Yeah, I think so. It's putting up a bit of a fight. Don't like that I can't, the tension goes way down when I stop reeling in with the tip up. Just, like, keep reeling in, and then... Dude, that's a big fish. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Let's go. Let's go. Be a diamond. Be a diamond. Let's go. 9.79 pounds. Killing it. Killing it, man. I'm killing it. There we go. Our first diamond golden trout, everybody. That's awesome. Little bit of exploration in a lake we've never been at. That's all it takes. All it takes to get diamond fish. And now we know we can come back here to this lake anytime we want to. Oh, I hate that. So come back to this lake anytime we want to. We can come out to this peak or we can just drive around. We know that there are diamond golden trout in this lake. And I wouldn't be surprised if there's a diamond rainbow around here too, because there are plenty of rainbows swimming around. And I might keep working my way around the lake just to see if it's true. Because I have no doubt that there might be a diamond rainbow in here as well. Come on, fish. There you got it. There. And he's easy. He's a pushover. A pushover. Nice. Another 9 pound silver. I'll take it, dude. One thing that we haven't tried yet is just literally just taking a boat. I know that the boats scare the fish sometimes. I'm hoping it'll be okay, I guess. Also can't really see anything from this low. I'm hoping. Maybe we'll just take it to the side and get out. I don't know. Just mess around, see what we can do. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that, just that. I'm not sure I really like fishing from the boat, but if I can use it to get somewhere else and fish from the shore, I think that's what I seem to enjoy. Just harder to see things. Dude, like that. Like I had no other idea that this little fish rose right here from that boat. But that is a good sized little rainbow. Look at this rainbow, bro. No bait attached. I'll show you a freaking bait, bro. Dropped it right on his knot. He's hungry. He's a gold, I bet. He's a pretty fat little trout. Grab him, man. Yep, he's happy. He's hungry. We got him, too. We got him. He's not even putting up a fight. Not even putting up a fight. That's a good-sized fish, bro. 15.74 pounds. I'll take it. That is our 100th fish that we've caught in Call of the Wild, the Angler, too. I just got an achievement. Nice. You know, usually fishing a big lake like this, like, I'd be wondering about the depth map, you know, trying to figure out, you know, where I could be casting to catch a lot of these fish. And because that's not in the game right now, I will be honest, I'm kind of glad that I can see the fish. Otherwise, like, bro, I'd be casting out into areas that might not even have fish, just because I have no idea what the lake looks like. I mean, everything looks the same. Like, I don't, is this all the same depth here because it's all the same color? I don't know. So, I don't know. Say what you want about being able to see the fish, but certainly makes a game not seem impossible. There's another good side over there. Bring it into him, make it a little bit closer for him. Come on, Chunky, go get it. There we go. There we go. We're hooked up. We're hooked up, man. Gotcha. We gotcha. I don't even know if he's a gold, but he's a good one. Good little fish. It's a silver. Okay. Yeah, we kind of saw that coming. Oh, another fish on. Looks like a golden trout from here. Find out, though. Nope, I think he's a small little rainbow. Another little silver rainbow. Top notch. Oh, nice. Look at this. We got another trailhead over here. Oh, we can just fast travel to here and fish. I don't know. It seemed like there was a lot of golden trout in that other area, but I'm seeing more and more rainbow trout as we near the southern edge of this lake. So we'll have to keep our eyes out. Ooh, got a little dark, but this little rainbow right here is still swimming around. He's kind of hard to see when it's a little bit darker, but there he is. And another little trout behind him. He's going to take it. He's going to take it. Ooh. We got him. We got him. Nice. I think it's going to be another silver, though. Yep, another little silver. Hey, that's still fun, though. Anyway, everyone, I hope this was fun for you. One little day out here that's actually a pretty good size. Little golden trout right there. I figured we'd toss it out there and see if we can get him. I hope this was fun, though. I hope you learned something. And if you want to come out here and try to catch some golden or rainbow trout, if that's what you're searching for, then this little lake might be the one for you, everyone. We traveled, we've done a little fishing up top in the northern section, and now we've got a bite from a little golden trout down here in the south. But yeah, we're catching quite a few little trout out here, everybody. I need to go find the lake trout and the kokanee salmon, but That's gonna have to wait for another video, everyone. What do we got? What do we got? Another little golden trout. I love a golden trout. Anyway, everyone, take care. We'll see you next episode. Hit the like button and subscribe if you haven't already. And if you want to check us out, our live streams every Monday, Wednesday, 7:30 to 9:30 p.m. Central, then make sure you do so, everyone. Would love to have you. And always enjoy chatting with everyone. But until next time, take care. And as always, remember, everyone, we're one planet, one family. Game on.